The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Women's Championship.
Saxon, when's the last time you took flowers to the gravesite of those detestable, inflatable friends?
I beg your pardon.
You know, there was a time where Bayley was actually one of my favorites. Now she's arrogant. She even ignores me in the hallway.
Oh, Saxton, don't you dare question Bayley's confidence. Ding dong, hello, she's earned that confidence. I've witnessed her first several days at FCW. This is not only a different competitor, but a completely different woman. She is the epitome of ambition, a true role model.
Grown tired of being an underdog, she's tired of being overlooked.
Has toppled every foe that stood in her way.
Here comes the powerhouse blonde bombshell.
God's greatest creation is here, and I couldn't be more excited.
One of the top competitors in the women's tag division.
How about the storybook romance that Mandy Rose had with Otis?
I'd rather forget those days, Saxton.
It was true love.
No doubt the highest profile win for Mandy Rose when she defeated her former partner Sonya Deville in a loser leaves a WWE match at SummerSlam.
Introducing the challenger from San Jose, California, Bayley. And introducing the champion from Yorktown Heights, New York. She is the NXT Women's Champion, Mandy Rose.
You win this title, you are primed for big things.
Bayley here tonight seemed to have come to the ring with a particular resolve.
Yeah, that's the improvement.
Oh, new champ!
One, two,
a kick out to stay alive.
You have to think this match is starting to take its toll.
Going right after the shin.
Dragon screw. The break.
Pivotal opportunity there just got denied by the rope break.
Producing a trampling. Face crusher.
Reminding her who all these people really paid to see.
She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet.
Up high.
Oh, she lands hard. Oh, shot right to the kidney. Oh. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
And a slap, too.
Nice. Cover by the champ.
An easy kick out there.
Just powered out.
Trying to chop her down with a low kick.
Mandy Rose, a talent who's always improving. What does she need to do to get to the next level with a win tonight?
I think Rose needs to rely on her strength. She's a natural powerhouse, and it would be in Mandy's best interest to focus on that here.
Nice crusher. Rose there struggling to make the show any of her physical dominance.
Yeah, Bayley reminding her opponent and the entire WWE Universe that it pays to be serious. No more playing along for Bayley.
She's just flying into the corner.
She's up on that top turnbuckle.
She won't be for long.
Bayley left an opening for the counter. Ooh, what a slap.
Here we go.
She manages to get control. Face first in the turnbuckle.
Bayley's looking dangerous in there.
That killer instinct from Bayley shining through.
Ah, shin breaker. Dragon screw, beautiful.
To say things did not go to plan here tonight.
Yeah, no one ever plans on losing their title.
The Queen of Spades is on the big stage.
It was just a matter of time before Baszler got to the grand stage.
The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match. Making her way to the ring from Sioux Falls, South Dakota, Shayna Baszler.
Baszler will systematically break you down and enjoy every single second of it.
A lethal striker, an incredibly successful submission magician, mixed martial artist extraordinaire. Prepare yourselves. This is not for the weak of heart. Expert joint manipulation, unlimited aggression on tap.
Focused on dominance, would rather submit opponents than gain a pinfall victory. She's a badass, plain and simple. Shayna Baszler.
Guys, I guess we can say welcome to Alexa's playground.
And from Columbus, Ohio, one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, Alexa Bliss.
Corey, I got some breaking news. Alexa actually wants Byron as a guest on Alexa's playground tonight.
Oh, thank God. I thought she'd never ask.
Guys, actually, I have a dinner date with my mom. I won't be available.
And Saxton isn't the only person crying for their mommy on the arrival of Alexa Bliss.
Byron, is the old Alexa still in there?
I mean, I'm kind of wondering, but I don't really want to find out myself. And she seems happy.
And she's also about to turn the ring into her own personal playground.
The combatants are locked inside Hell in a Cell. This is a nightmare no one can escape. Abandon
settled tonight, and only one competitor will survive the Devil's Playground.
Dragon Sleeper locked in. Oh my God. Quick pin attempt here. Gets the shoulder up.
She's really looking for the early victory, but she didn't find it.
As we all know, Hell in a Cell matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring. Setting foot in the ring now.
It truly cannot be stressed enough. Hell in a Cell is a match where you simply have to adapt to your environment as quickly as humanly possible. Or inhumanly possible, considering the domain.
Good point, Corey. Trying to work the same match as you would any other night would simply be a fool's errand. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Oh, right in the throat. Ooh.
A face buster knee smash.
That looks painful.
Baszler with the kick.
And a gut wrench suplex.
Ooh. Raw power from the submission magician, and she's not done yet.
Gonna torture their opponent. Oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh, man. Delicious. And will this be it? No, holy kick out.
Well, she thought she saw a chance to gain the fall, but obviously was mistaken.
And the knee.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Oh, look at mounting, and now the punch is hammering away.
Ruthless.
Striking at will.
What a counter against Shayna. Oh, look at the hairpin mat slam.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Unleashed might and force.
Trapping the leg here.
Oh, look at the top of the spine.
Camel clutch.
What's going to happen here? I think she's got an opportunity to turn this around. She just got to shift her body just a little.
And she is desperate to get out of this submission some way, somehow, and she does.
Miraculous.
Alexa Bliss, not done yet. Insult to injury.
And this has got to be it.
Two.
Oh.
Incredible. Absolutely incredible.
Sent out of the ring, not sure she wants to be here.
Out of the ring and into hell itself. Boom!
Landing the uppercut.
Oh my goodness. This is where Hell in a Cell earns its name, people. The damage is just piling up as we head into deep waters.
Tagged with a punch.
A relentless attack being brought to Alexa.
Nobody can stop the Queen of Spades.
Isn't looking helpless anymore.
Could she hit the wall and just keeps going?
Guys, this cell was not built to break like that.
Neither was that body.
Boom! What an uppercut.
Shayna Baszler just so skilled.
Alexa's got to flip the switch soon.
Well, this looks like one of those last gasp efforts, if you ask me.
That's what you got to do to win this thing.
Clutches
implanted by the DDT.
Can Alexa clinch this one?
Aggressive work on that shoulder.
We knew what we were in for with this matchup, but we didn't think the hell was going to be let loose above the cell.
Baszler locks it in. The Kirifuda clutch is applied. Tap time. Tap out time.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strategy, but it might work.
And she lets her free.
But the damage was certainly done, Michael.
She's getting herself in the zone, but she shouldn't hesitate much longer.
Carefully placed stop to the arm.
And with every step up there, the amount of fear on these superstars increases.
The top of the cell is like walking through a minefield.
Drop the line with a smart package.
Alexa Bliss may have her where she wants her. DDT! Hey, nice kick up.
The soul just left Shayna's body.
Holding the shoulder hostage now. Guys, we can see the top of the cell breaking apart.
Somebody has got to get them down before things go south in a hurry.
Putting the shoulder in jeopardy there. Where do these superstars get the idea to do this?
I don't know, but if this is something they dreamt up, I wouldn't want to know what their nightmares look like.
The face has been planted.
Alexa gets reversed. Shayna showing her technique.
Scoop slam.
We've seen some battles up in the cell and nothing good ever comes of it.
What is this superstar going to do now?
Take a nap. Power of the triangles and it's in.
Oh, this is terrible. This is bad.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
Look at this. She releases the hold.
That's a little surprising, no?
I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
You could hear the chain link fence buckling with every impact.
Baszler,
she's got a great thought on the legs. This is over.
Oh, I'm going to tap out here, but it ain't going to matter.
You still do a lot of damage, though.
And she's tapping, but it doesn't even matter. It can't save her here.
Telling her opposition, you are way out of your depth here.
We knew this was going to be a vicious match, but these superstars are taking it above anyone's expectations.
Proving hell doesn't need to stay in the confines of a cell. Hell can go anywhere.
Alexa Bliss setting up.
DDT firing on all cylinders. Did Bliss end it there?
What a shoulder breaker. Everyone in this building is just waiting on bated
breath. We've all seen life-altering moments come from the top of that cell.
Alexa Bliss setting up.
Oh, wow.
This is beyond dangerous. This is more than reckless. No one should be up there, let alone performing these maneuvers.
Alexa Bliss setting up.
That's on a DDT to a kip up.
This one is all but over.
Listen to this place.
Into a small package. Very, very nice.
Alexa Bliss setting up.
Oh, my God, that's got to hurt.
Did Bliss end it there?
Out of the blue, Bliss gets countered.
Eat defeat.
Do you hear the WWE Universe?
They are ravenous for the...
Baszler has to care for the clutch. She's got a great time to legs. This is over.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
And the agony has no reason to end as we see her tapping out in pain.
Back in the leg here.
Well, I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
You still do a lot of damage, though.
And she's trying to ask for mercy, but not even tapping out can help her. This is her time to shine, and don't you forget it.
Ah, Baszler, so devastating.
Oh, hard stop by Baszler. How can they even compete up there? How are they not frozen with fear?
When you hold this much contempt for your opponent, you'll do anything you have to drag him to hell.
Ah, Bliss counters.
Oh,
what a smash.
My gosh, this is not going to hurt on my neck stand up.
And Arya's energy has come across this arena. War is waged on top of the cell.
And Alexa gets out of dodge.
Scoop slam sets things up.
Somebody do something about this.
What's anybody gonna do, Saxton? You go up there and try to reason with them.
An inverted backbreaker.
Ow.
Tilt-a-whirl into the small package.
There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet. Are these superstars even aware of the power?
She can recover from this.
Honestly, she might not.
She's making her way up the side of the cell.
Okay, she's lost her mind, Michael.
If you're looking for danger, you have come to the right place.
Amen.
I wasn't looking.
She's at the top now.
Go for it. Go for it.
Wow. Wiping that smoke right off her face.
We've already seen part of the cell break apart. No telling what more can break apart is now the... Shayna Baszler.
Up and...
Submission locked in. Good night.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
And for some reason, she lets go of the hold.
Could have just been a tease of the potential agony that's yet to come.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. This whole arena is standing, watching these maniacs battle it out 25 feet above the ground.
Oh, this is where Baszler's at her nastiest.
Oh, he's got it. Oh, look at this. Can't even watch.
Hell is a mountain, gentlemen, and these poor souls are duking it out at the summit.
He's gonna try it again.
DDT!
Can Alexa clinch this one?
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, my God, in the spine.
That'll make your legs go numb.
Warm up the engine on the ambulance. I got a very bad feeling about where these competitors are gonna end up soon.
Alexa Bliss in position.
Oh, wow. Every fall on top of the cell is like putting your flesh through a meat grinder.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
I'm going to tap out here, but it ain't going to matter.
You still do a lot of damage, though.
And she lets her out of the submission.
I don't know if it's mercy or if it's someone who's not done playing with their prey.
We've already seen part of the cell break apart. No telling what more can break apart. Now these athletes are taking their chances in a very perilous position at the top of Hell in a Cell.
I can't watch this, guys. I can't look.
Oh, my God, at the top of the cell.
Is she going to keep going? She needs medical attention.
It is not over yet.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Now we're going to get a little...
Ooh! Insult to injury.
Baszler being dismantled, looking to create that moment of bliss.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, where you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.